I said I'd be back later. Here I am, and guess what? There's a big old giant field fire down there. Let me zoom in on it. That's a big old field fire. Shaky, I'm on the steering wheel. I didn't want to put you up in the holder. Oh, wow, there's another one over here. Right there. Good, because it's harvest time right now. They're cutting down here. I'm trying to figure out. That is definitely not good. Get you a nice wide angle. Get to see them both. Until the windbreaks come into play. In those times, I just wish I had a tanker and fill it up with water and go help them out. But I don't, so I can't, so I guess I won't. Anyway, that's all I see out here for fires. Wheat crop on this side hasn't been cut, but I think the one on the other side of the windbreak has been cut. Looks like it. Yep, it's been cut. The one on the north side hasn't been cut. Wow, there's actually three going on. See the smoke? That could all be the same one, couldn't it? That's one big field, though. Those two big ones, it looks like they're, you know, at least a mile apart. But if they're all in the same direction this way, they're all in line with each other. See, that one over there started up now, where the black smoke or the gray smoke is at. That one started up. That ain't good. I don't think the wind's blowing. Although, I bet they wish these rain clouds would start dropping some rain right about now. Anyway, alright, I'm gonna go.